Here is part 7 of the Making a Clutch series. If you haven't seen the rest of this series, make sure to go check it out. We started with an old Aldo clutch we had and decided to reuse all the hardware to make a completely new design. Follow along in this video as we finish up the assembly of the clutch, and stay tuned for the next couple videos as we finish up this awesome new design.